All right, guys, welcome to the Sunday 1 hour SimCity special, or close to 1 hour, what have you. So, last episode, there was some fail, and there was some success. So, let's have a chat about that real quick. Saw a couple of people suggesting, they said, hey, oh yeah, and now it's time. Great. People were saying, hey, you know, I see you haven't added any jail cells. Maybe you should do that. When I had checked it last episode, the jail cells were not full. They were to about here. But now, we are full. So, it is time. It is time to add some jail cells. Perfect timing. And that's going to cost us $700 an hour. I hate it. But that should add how many spots? 70 spots. So that should cover us real good for a little while. We can get more criminals in there, but the fact that we're filling it up is great. So hopefully we get this number down, rehabilitate those bad boys. Now, what else? Oh, right. The message that kept popping up. I've started to ignore these messages because they were so spammy at the start of this city. It was saying, sending this to that. But now, the message that was popping up all last episode that I was ignoring is that the dump over here is full in Hellstopia, and they are picking up a lot of our garbage. So, we are in a little bit of a garbage problem. If you could see, not getting all the recycling bins. We're sitting at 1 p.m. midday. Wow, we're definitely not getting all the garbage. So, we've got to get that cleaned up. Pronto. So, we're going to add some more garbage trucks here. Probably max it out, to be honest with you. And can you add another incinerator on here? We could. And it blows that way. We'll just see. This is going to fill up. I guarantee it. But that's okay. We'll just keep an eye on it. Or we'll at least try to remember to. Now, we could add some more recycling trucks. But I don't know. I don't know if the recycling stuff causes pollution. There's so much there. Can it be one of those things that we'll get to it when we get to it. And then ship it out. You know. We'll see. We'll see. So, hey, these have been okay. You know, these have been holding up all right. They held up through last episode, which is good. And I think this is kind of helping with that crime right here at home, huh? Nope. Wrong. But anywho, let's see. What else? I mentioned that I was going to remove the Expo Center to add the Sydney Opera House. That cannot be that cannot happen because the Expo Center, the stadium, don't fall under this category. See this bracket, this light blue bracket down here? These are the ones. So if we remove the Expo Center, that would do nothing for us. So we're in a position where we either have to remove this, this, or this, and that kind of sucks. This is bringing in tourists for us. So I don't know. Really, honestly, I think I'm going to have to remove the Willis Tower. This is, or not tourists. This is bringing in residents. Residents, 1100, you know, somebody commented on the episode before last. They said that they live in this area, and looking out their window, they can see this building, which is so cool. So cool. So, hey, here you go, brother or sister. In game, how realistic is it? Does it have all this stuff? And is it close? That's pretty cool, though. Pretty cool to know. Some other people were suggesting move the airport over to here, move it down further, and expand the high wealth out this direction a little bit, which is not a bad idea. So I'm kind of thinking about what I want to do here. Let's go ahead and let's bulldoze the Willis Tower. I know, crazy. Crazy, but let's bulldoze it. Let's try this Sydney Opera House out. People have said they've had a lot of success with that, so we're going to try that out. Also, people were saying the gambling HQ got approved, which I missed, which is great. So we hit our, apparently, our amount of profit per day we needed to get that. So we can put that down and get some of these new casinos in. I think we will have to add some casinos. It'd be very good for us, very good. So, and where would we put those casinos? Good question you ask. Let's put this bad boy right here. Mm-hmm. You cost $450 an hour, so we're gonna take a little bit of a money hit here in a minute. But let's get the ball rolling. Let's get this ball rolling. Let's see how we do in the money situation. Yeah, very good. Now we can add these casinos. The dump is full over there. I don't know if I need to do anything about that, really. I don't know if I want to do anything about that. Like, I could go over there and shut it off. But, we'll see. So, these are making money. 16,000, 13,000. Beautiful. Now, Willis Tower, you've done so well for us. You really have, but you gotta go. You gotta go. I'm afraid. I'm afraid. End of sentence. I'm afraid that, there she goes. Down to the ground. I'm afraid that the Sydney Opera House might be too big for our space, but let's at least check it and see what we gotta do. Sydney Opera House. It would fit right here. Now, do we move the airport down and put the city? Ooh! Do we move the airport down and put the Sydney Opera House here? Good question. To draw more tourists in? Like in towards the city. I'm thinking. Give me a second to use my brain. It's broken. It's not working. Brain not working. Okay, we're sitting at nighttime. What you gotta say? Yeah. You picked up a lot, didn't you? Yeah, it will be full in no time. I hate you. This doesn't really need to be here. We could add another dump. I don't want to make another incinerator, although pollution levels are fairly low. They haven't been complaining about pollution. Let's add another incinerator. Let's just see what happens. Here we go. Burn it up. Burn it up. Burn it up. Okay, so let's talk to you real quick. Let's upgrade it into even bigger. Okay, I'll do it. I thought you had an upgrade available. What? You don't have an upgrade available. I didn't read what he said. Okay. What did he say? Earn $1,000 in gambling daily profit, blah, blah, blah. Upgrade, yeah, okay. I'll work on it. Whoops. Now, let's see. What are we going to do? What are we going to do? Let's move the airport. Pause the game. Pause the game. Let's move the airport. Tourists waiting to depart, you're dead! Yikes! Game crash! Oh, yeah, yeah. Okay, what's the problem over here? Yeah, you'll sell. You'll sell. You're in a very high wealth area. Okay, so let's move the airport down here. Okay. Let's do that. Mass transit, planes, trains, automobiles. There you go. Perfect placement. Very good. We will add everything back that we had here. If we had two of them, we did. I don't know if we need them. Limit reached. Throw the sign on it. Bam. Okay, so we got that there. Is this street necessary? Yeah, it is, because what we'll do is we will put buildings on both sides. Now, let's check land value now that we moved that. Yes! Okay, that's great. That's great. Do we need this? Not really. It's kind of doing some good stuff for us. We don't need this here. We can move this down. That helped the land value there. Good, good, good. You're off, right? Yeah. So let's bulldoze this. And let's get rid of this. I'll do it. Okay. So that's good. That's good. That's good. Now let's, before we forget about it, let's add the park and ride over here. Mm-hmm. Mass transit. Buses, park and ride. Put one right here. Right across the street. And we did have a streetcar stop here. Buy it so people could get on that, because this does bring in medium wealthers too. Not going to put a streetcar stop here. Let's put one over here so they can do the thing. Okay. We're good. Now, let's think about what we're going to do. Let's bulldoze this for efficiency's sake, and then let's put an addition onto the back of this. Bring it back like that. That'll be good for us. Check out land values. Let's get this all high wealthin'. Okay. So let's go here, park, and boy, if I brought this, no. Mm-mm. If I brought a park here. That's pretty good. And then what if I put one of these little guys off the backside? Can't. Oh, yes, I can. Little guy there. Land value. That's good. That's about what I wanted there. Okay, now let's put some maybe more commercial. Now, so what people were saying is they were saying commercial businesses need freight, you know, to be able to sell stuff. And industrial businesses help with that. And you're right. You're right. But I think more than anything, the commercial helps the industrial. I looked at ways to potentially import freight. And we'll look here. Cargo only talks about send your city's industrial freight shipments out on a cargo plane. It talks about sending. Here, this talks about sending as well. This small warehouse accepts freight shipments from your local industries, okay, that don't have a place to ship. So that's not going to help us either, I don't think. So, yeah, adding a little industry could help, but it's not going to help with our pollution problem. If we get to that point, we could potentially put a little industry out here. Potentially, but I'd like to avoid that if we can. We'll see. Okay, now, we've got high wealth area out here, so let's make it rain. Some here. Not much. Let's just do that. And that there. I don't know if we'll even get some right there, but we'll see. Boom. Boom. That's good. And then we'll have to address the school situation for these guys. So they got a school stop, bus stop there. Let's put one here. And that should be fine for them. They'll be fine. Okay. What else? Oh, let's do this, okay? This spot has been irking some people, and I'm with you there. Dang it! Dang it. Glorious. Very good. Very good. Great. Oh, and let's turn this. Let's fill that in. And then let's fill this in. Aha. Very good. That's good. It's better use of space. Wait. What have I done? I did all that for the Sydney Opera House. I moved all this for the Sydney Opera House. Let's see where we can put it. Let's see. Those parks might be causing a problem. Boop-doop. And I'm guessing this is going to lower land value. Oh, you could go there like a boss. And I think I will love you right there. It's going to knock out two buildings. Let's do it. Let's do it. That's crazy sauce, but let's do it. Okay. Whew! All right. Let it run! Okay. Whew! Let's check land values after we place that. Everything's still good. Oh, it's an increase in land value. Outstanding. Great. Okay. So, do we have any bus stops here? We should have bus stops. You may arrive there now. And why not put one? Nope, don't need it. Just put one there. That's good. Okay, 5,000 loss. We're hurting bad. How much does this cost me? 2,000 an hour? You guys screwed me blue. Why'd you tell me to put that freaking thing down? Crap. Okay, as soon as this is open, which it is, okay, it's working. Let's see about gambling. And let's see if we can't squeeze this guy in somewhere. Over there, huh? Uh-huh. What about here? No? You could go here. It's humongous. It's really big. This guy? You're not so big, but the attachments off of these guys are massive. Okay, it's really wanting to go over here. Isn't it? 1500 an hour expense, but it'll make money for itself. Let's forget that for a little bit. We got more important things to think about. So, these commercial businesses are going up. Hopefully they survive. We'll see. Let's schedule an event. If I schedule it now, if I schedule the event now, is it going to be today or tomorrow? I do not know. Let's find out. 2 o'clock. I'll do it. Event scheduled for tomorrow. Good. Okay, that's fine. So hopefully that brings in some high wealth tourists. We'll see. How you doing? This should make more money now, since there's not two skyscrapers for, or two, big tall skyscrapers for people to visit as a tourist attraction. This space is pretty empty, you know? But what can you do? Because the casinos are there. I was gonna say, could put a street through here, but nah, not gonna work. Could put the gambling HQ in a different spot. How much do you cost? $4.50 an hour. Usually good to turn these HQs off. Could demo the expo center? Let's see if we could fit. Whoops, not that. Let's see if we can fit a casino in here. See ya! Yikes! Okay. I like this one, the sleek casino. Oh, we can! Boom! Casino Alley! Beautiful. Now it's tough to make money off of these bad boys, but we're gonna try. Now what additions can we do to this guy? Wow, so many. Yikes.
What is this?
Sleek rooms, ground floor. Entice your gambling tourists to stay in your sleek casino. These rooms are close to the ground for quick access to the casino. Tourists will stay in lodging to spend any remaining simoleons in the casino the next day. That's good. This is a poker parlor. If you can get a full house to play in your poker games, you'll be flush with cash. Sleek room tower. Need lodging division at the casino HQ. Okay, we'll work on that. But let's get this down for sure. Mm-hmm. Yes. Could put one off the back too. We're going crazy. Let's just do it. Putting this down. Yes. And putting this down. Blow the money. Wow. We just spent a lot of money on gambling. Let's hope that works out. We are 8,000 negative. It's all good. It's all good, guys. Do not worry. 5,000 a day. Make me some money. Nobody's going to it, and they will. They will. Don't worry. They have to. Looks cool, though. Looks really cool. 8,000 a day? How you doing? You'll be fine. Hopefully, that'll bring in some people, right? Mm-hmm. No shoppers. You're right. Not enough shoppers! These are doing good, though. Don't worry, you don't know. You're new, but good things are gonna happen pretty soon. Don't worry. Progress towards... Hey, zero. What are you doing? Ah! Ah! What happened to these guys? You guys are just telling me bad things to do. I'm not going to write it off yet. We're going to see what happens. We're going to see. But this is, like I said, from the very start of this city, never really done one of these and been totally successful. So, hey, wait a second. Oh, whew, okay. 8 o'clock today, right? Yes. So, Hellstopia's dump, can't take it. Yeah, I'll shut that off, I guess, suppose. But yeah, so, whoops. You know, I think we're making the majority of the moves that we can make here. And if we continue to be unsuccessful, it might be time soon to just move on to chapter two. Now, other people were saying that tourists are very much region dependent, so I have to get more residents, start up some other cities, which could be good thing to go get good thing to do. So maybe we start up a new series or a new city and then come back here and see if we can be more successful. Okay, no tickets sold yet. How are you doing? 27,000 in the hole. Jeez. Make some money. It's daytime now. It's time to make. Mm-hmm. Think. It's early in the morning, so give me a break. Give me a break. As this 37,000 negative, you guys, why did you tell me that? You're like, oh, this makes so much money. I know they lose money right off the bat and then later down the road do a lot better. Gosh, that's real bad. People already coming. Look at the high, medium, well, people already coming. Great. Wow. Good call, guys. Good call on that. Okay, let's check our tourists. What are they doing? They're here. Good for them. They're here. They're here. Good. Hotel guests here. Very good. Mm-hmm. Good. This is nice. Music broke. These will upgrade into better places soon, so it'll look pretty cool, I think. You're dead. For sale. Okay. 52,000 in daily profit. Mm-hmm. Good move, putting that down. Mm-hmm. I mean, that absolutely flat out broke the gambling situation. This right here. Killed it. What? What? Okay, tourists, yeah, 600. This is probably gonna make some money. A lot of people are coming, so that's good. Tourists arriving today, tourists waiting. Okay, 1,000, so we're good there. We don't need to add something new to that. You're dead. You abandoned too many injuries. Don't worry. Our sickness situation was doing good not long ago. Let's check it. Yeah, we're okay. Nuclear fallout in the city. Nuclear. Crime going through the roof. You know what? I should put Voo Tower and just put the crime on a max. Just max out the crime. Take it all. How we doing? Event has already started. It brought in a lot of tourists, but we're still probably going to lose some money. Brought in medium wealth. Well, we don't know if those are tourists or not. Just attendees. So, 1,000 attendees. That's good. Lost money on it. So, I'm curious. 8,000 or 800 riding today. That's good. Come on now, turn it around. Come on, get a little bit crazy. There's absolutely no one gambling. Nobody here. Nobody here. At the start of the episode, people were here. Now, nobody's gambling. Why? People are riding. How many tourists? Zero. Okay, because the day just reset. Is that what happened? Maybe. Let's check our tourist map. Some staying in hotels here. 137 hotel guests, that's good. 448 tourists, okay. Jeez. Interesting indeed. Oh, I could say this much. I really do believe that the tourist situation does not go like I would like it to go. It doesn't mean that it's wrong the way they've made it, but it's definitely not what I would like to see from it. Just get some little residents in there. Had some room to fit it. So that's fine. Only getting. I'm just. Yep, you're dead. You're gonna die. Oh, at least we have plenty of shoppers. Well, great, great job. I mean, this is just slaughtering us. Gambling fail. Gambling fail. Zero. Whoops. A lot of people riding the bus. Zero on the train. I mean, just flatline zero. Where? Is it not working? I mean, it's not even working. Like, where is the train? Have we screwed? I mean, is this? This might have been a bad move, putting this guy in here. We might have been better off with the, this is losing money. We're getting no tourists. None. Absolutely none. Let's check here. 6,000. Okay, whatever. But, this number's changing a little bit. Go to the details, workers, that's all good. Shoppers, this is decent. Looks like there needs to be more medium wealth shoppers, which somebody had mentioned last episode, which is cool. Now, where's the freight shipment? Somebody was talking about that too. Total freight orders, unfilled freight orders, all of them unfilled. So, okay. I guess the move would be add industry so these people can get some money. Sewage. Shoot. Sewage overflow? Where? Where in the hell? Crap. We got a blockage. Oh! Gosh, it popped. Flow. Flow! Crap. Crap! Crap! Pop! Oh no! Okay, pause. Pause. We've got a sewage problem. Treatment plant. This is kind of a gross area out here anyway, right? That should help the situation a little bit. Let's check. Yeah, we're in the positive now. Oh, why y'all sad? Because of that thing? Don't worry, Judas Priest, bunch of complaining whiners. Everything's fine. You're fine. Let's check the sewage map. Oh, we got it in time. Hey, Flo. Flo, man. There we go. Now we're talking. That's what I'm talking about, baby. Okay, very good. Yeah, this is sad. This is sad. As soon as I put that down. Now, let's turn this off. You screwed me. And let's see what happens. Robbery in progress. Kill him! Because at the rate we're going with these guys, we will be totally out of money in a short time. Which, at that point, you can say, failure. The city is a fail. What now? Cool? How you feeling now? You good? Don't worry, be happy. Okay, so closed by mayor. That's right, you're closed by the mayor, losing me money every second. Let's see what that does. And then I guess, are these guys complaining? The tourists are great. The tourists. Just in time! Where is it? There it is! Oh! Dangerously close. Taking out the casinos. Look at that! Look at that! Okay, that gave me an idea, actually. Are we overflowing the sewage again? Jeez, we got a lot of sewage. Goodness, people, quit going to the bathroom. Yeah, that's fine. Max it out. It's the best I can do for y'all. Okay. Golly. Well, this gave me an idea. I'll do it. And let's get in this guy. And let's check this out. Bulldoze that. And that was the sign, right? So we had a marquee, which was this guy. And I think, oh crap, I forgot what that was. Blackjack tables, and I think it was a comedy club. Let's see, blackjack tables for medium. Yeah, I think it was comedy club. Put that there. So, okay. We're getting nobody. Nobody. No tourists visiting. Don't really need those anymore. Especially if they're going to lose us money, and this guy can do some work. Okay, but here's my thoughts. What if we put industry right here? Just a little bit. Just a little bit. Let's see what happens. Okay. Let's see what happens. This will be a little test. And it's, the wind is blowing, thank you for telling me, thanks for reminding me, the wind blows that way right into all those people. But we'll put a little bit of industry in there, hell, maybe even right here. Yeah, this will be an industry area, let's do that. I wanted to stay away from that, but, hell. Yep, you're gone. And do. Okay, be interesting to see what happens out of this. See if that's able to create some freight for these guys. I don't know. Wow. We're losing it, guys. We're losing it. It's going quick. Out of money. Low land value. No shoppers. We're losing it fast. 17. Petition to build coal mine approved just now. Low land value. Out of money. Too many injuries for sale. I mean, this happened just within the last few minutes. Too many injuries. Okay. So, the plan now is, we're gonna probably abandon ship here. I would kind of like to see, I guess we'll see what this industrial does, if it gives them jobs to where they can make some money and helps them out. But we're in a bad way. And the only thing I can think at this point, transportation is fine. Don't you guys worry about transportation. I've done everything I can to get good transportation in this city. One of the things I hadn't addressed is the industrial. And we've got that so they can have some jobs now and these can get some shipments. I've placed this in the Opera House. I've done just about everything you guys asked. So the person, there's one guy in the last episode that said, he says it's a let's play. He says we all the time, but he never does anything we say. Just about everything I did in this city is what you guys have said. And unfortunately, it's not working out so well. So I think the combination of your ideas and my ideas is not working out splendid. I should probably just do my thing. Do it how I think it should be done. And go from there, because the past couple episodes I've been just kind of trying to do exactly what you guys suggest, because things weren't like flawlessly perfect. They weren't great. So I was like, I'll go through the comments, we'll get everything that you guys want to do in here, and we'll see how that works out. Unfortunately, guys, I've been listening to the wrong people. So I'm not saying that if you're leaving a comment, you're wrong, because there have been some really good ones that have helped, but a lot of them, not so much. And of course, I've made some mistakes along the way, so that's not helping either. Okay, let's schedule another event here. Let's just try. I mean, we're not getting the tourists to make it happen, but... is that because we don't have enough cities in the region? That's the other thing that we gotta really check out. So, build away, baby. Build away. Freight is selling really well. It will. Trust me, it will. We've got plenty of commercial for you here. 9,000 in a hole. 9,000 in a hole because we turned that bad boy on. I'm just shocked. I'm guessing. Yeah, something's broken. Let me know, guys. Have you guys seen bugs? I'm going to check the SimCity forum, but is there a bug to where train station just stops working? Let's turn it off. And let's turn it back on. See if something happens here. Because this is strange. This is just strange that nobody's riding. Hmm? Check our options here. Trains. Movement safe. Hmm? Same. I'm bulldozing it. I am going to bulldoze it. I think this is broken. Do it. Oh, you booger. Oh, you stinking. You stinking guy. Oops, that video. Mm-hmm. There we go. Got it. Okay. I'm just thinking if I redid it, you know, would that help the situation? Ah, that's ugly. No thank you. That's why I didn't do that in the first place. I mean, ain't nobody. Nobody taking a train. Nobody wants to take a train. Scheduled for tomorrow. Great. Okay. How you doing? You get anybody yet? 3 high wealthers. That ain't gonna do it. 0. Just stop checking. Okay, so our industry is built up here. How happy are you? Clothes. Need workers? Are you serious? You really need workers. That is a big industrial building, though. I like it. You need somewhere to ship your freight? I've got 5,000 commercial businesses ready. Let's set one of these bad boys up to help them be happy. Freight to be sold. Very good. Now you got a place. You need somewhere? I got it. I made it. I made a place for you. It's fine. Now let's check this. We've had them running for a little while. Unfilled freight orders. That's getting better. Okay, we're kind of... whatever. Fix that a little bit. How's our bulldozing situation? 11, so some of those buildings are doing a little better, maybe. And, fire, what happened? Hazmat fire? What? This can have a hazmat fire? I did not know that. Oh, you bastard. Okay. Mm-hmm. Gotta put a hazmat. Actually, I think we're sending one over from the other city. I'm not spending the money. Not doing it. Oh, you're not losing as much. You're doing better. Okay. So, yeah. I think what we'll do next episode, this will be for Monday now. We're moving on. We're going to make another city, and we're going to make it a great city. It's just going to be, I don't know if we're going to specialize in anything over there. I think what we're going to go for is a great balance. We're going to try to make cities that will make tourists. Low wealth, medium, high. And get them perfectly satisfied. Give them plenty of jobs. Give them plenty of... well, maybe... Should we not give them places to shop so they have to come over here? You can let me know in the comments. That'd be very interesting to see. Should we deny them the ability to shop? That would be an interesting thought. Not as many commercial areas. And then they gotta come over here. That's not a bad idea. Because I really want this city to flourish. I really do. It's got, I mean, it looks cool, you know? It's a cool looking city. We've got a nice kind of, you know, low wealth, medium wealth, high wealth thing going here. It looks cool. We've got our cool little buildings and stuff. It's semi-functional. We're just not getting those tourists. So, can we make that happen? I think. You know what I was gonna say I'd make the road connect here, but we haven't had this traffic backup problem in a long time, probably because nobody's coming over. Twenty people in the lodging. We're moving on up. We got it. Well, good. You know what? I was thinking to myself today. I was like, I don't have enough heart attacks. Jeez, that blew hell. Hell, all hell broke loose. I don't have enough heart attacks in my day-to-day life. I would like to have a heart attack. That took care of it for me. Beautiful. Okay, let's hold this event. Let's get this event done. Because we got to stop this city pronto. We're losing money like it's just insane. This bad boy, it costs so much money, $2,000 an hour, that we should probably be holding events here. And they'd have to be successful events all the time. We're in a bad way. Bad, bad way. All right, you better make some money today or else you might have to go, my friend. And I'm sure you guys are right. I mean, this could probably do really well if we had the tourists coming in. But they don't come. 331. It's getting worse. Mm-hmm. How are you guys? Are you guys getting happier? Yeah, you have a place to ship your freight. You do. You do have places. Trust me. So should I make, more trucks? Probably. Kenny. Nanny! Nobody here. It's 8 o'clock. It's okay. Ah, you're building. Good job. And you're dead. No shoppers. Okay, build up, sweetie. Build up. If nobody comes to this, I'm going to be just blown away. Watch that happen. Just like everybody's like, I won't go there. I'm not going to that city. Crime through the roof. Only one crime committed per day, though. That's interesting. Here they come. They're coming. Do your thing. Signs are broken. We confirmed that last episode. 21. Hell, who breaking? Oh, you went down to the ground. Good job. Okay, good. Good, good, good. Things looking better here? Yeah. 4-1. That's good. Too many injuries. Stop getting hurt. The nuclear fallout probably not helping the whole tourism thing. This big nuclear spot here. Let's go and put some trees down. Whoops. I don't know what I just pressed. And let's check ground pollution. The radiation seems like it's getting better. Seems like it is. I think there's a high level ground pollution. Yeah, so we'll suck that up. It'll be good. Big time polluters out here. Polluting, polluting, polluting. Do it. Make it a jobs. Why are people driving down this road? Uh-huh. Yeah. You can bring it in people. It'd be nice if they would separate this out by tourists and residents, so you would know. You would know how many, tourists you got coming in for this event. But also, the thing that confuses me, this graph right here, residential high wealth is so much lower than the residential commercial wealth, which would explain why they're saying no shoppers, but I look here, And I see a lot of residents in the high wealth area. You follow what I mean? Does this mean that injuries are keeping them down? Is that what that means? You're in the high wealth area? Can't find a place to shop nearby? There's one right here. Yeah, so that's got me confused. These graphs. Maybe it's just there's so much medium. Yeah, that's what it is. There's so much medium wealth residents. Could be. Okay, how did you do? Not so hot. Are you helping this? Nope. When the event lets out, will you help it? Let's follow them when they get done. One more round. One more round of this. And then next episode, we're going to start up a new city. And we're going utopia style. A lot of people say, hey, you should make them a municipal airport. As you can see in the background, I've got a solar farm over here. So, no thanks. Can't do that in this little area here. But maybe in another area soon. So, okay, that event must have just let out, so let's see where they go. Looks like they're heading into this building here. Yeah, lots of them heading here. Almost all of them heading to the hotel. Which is great. Some of them heading here, but that's our low and mediums, I'm sure. Lots of hotel guests. Look at them all flood out into here. So we lost $5,000 doing that. Okay, and if we don't stop this soon, we're gonna lose money quick. Some of them coming out of the airport. Okay, yeah, going over here. Yeah. And why does this number drop now? Because I don't see them leaving. I don't see them leaving. Very confused. Making a lot of profit. Yeah, you are, baby. Okay, that's gonna do it. This did not help our gambling situation any. So gambling, no. And the reason why? Nobody comes. Train? Nobody! Trains be broke. Okay, we are going to get out of here. That's going to end the episode. We're getting out of this city, guys. We did what we could. We tried our best. We've got everything in place to make it great. The only thing we don't have are tourists coming over. Is that because we don't have enough commercial? Is that because we're doing something else wrong? We'll find out. Do we not have enough people in the region? We will see. We're going to start up a new city next episode. We're going to make it beautiful. The people are going to be rich. They're going to come over here and they're going to spend. So hopefully you guys enjoyed, and we will see you next episode.